everybody, and welcome back to Functional Running Therapy. Now today we're going to talk to you a little bit about strength and conditioning, and more specifically how kettlebell training can benefit your running. So how working with a kettlebell can improve your strength, your power, your speed and your endurance, which will all have great carryover into how efficient you are when you're out running. So we have Pete with us. He's been one of our clients for quite a while now. Kind of started off working on a knee injury, and then we've progressed all the way through kind of a lot of our conditioning strategies, and a lot of work that we do with Pete now involves the kettlebells and a lot of kind of strength and explosive movements which are really benefiting him when we run. So we're going to take through two workouts. First one's going to be a fundamentals workout. Okay, now that's going to last you about 3 weeks with a couple of progressions week by week. And then we're going to move on to very running specific workouts. So this is a lot like the ones that kind of Pete goes through on like a weekly basis with us here. So before we do that, I'll just kind of let Pete tell you a little bit about how kind of the kettlebells and the strength specific stuff that we've done with him have really helped benefit his running. So yeah, just tell everybody a little bit about some of the results that you had, mate.
Okay, well, start of all 18 months ago with a long lasting knee injury that we had quite a few physio sessions with, but fairly quickly got some great results with my flexibility and movement patterns were great again. And then Dan said to try come to the kettlebell class, and I hadn't done anything like this for quite a while, but it was great to exercise the whole body and get great cardiovascular fitness again. And then I started running again, and it has really, really helped with flexibility and strength up through the glutes and hamstrings, which I hadn't really had before as much. And then since then we've moved on much further to much more lengthening my stride lengths, but still keeping the same power. And it's really helped me in completing a half distance triathlon and recently a 10k as well.
So we did those pretty quick as well, eh?
Yeah.
So we did a 10k just over 40 minutes, was it about 42 minutes? So for a first 10k, that's pretty decent. So the next goal's got to be sub 40, isn't it? So I think we can do that pretty much in the near future. So yeah, we're going to move forward. And Pete, thanks for sharing your story with us. And Pete's going to be our volunteer, as I said before. And I hope you enjoy the workouts, and I hope they give you similar results to the ones that we've had working with Peter there. So yeah, here we go.